Viewer discretion advised.
Hello everybody, OnyxEye here. Welcome back to the channel and to another episode of LSPDFR. As you can see, today we are rolling in the Lenco Bearcat, which was released by PMDSLR. And we're using a skin that was part of the Lenco Bearcat skin pack released by JNGO79 on LSPDFR.com. The links to both of these, the vehicles and the skins, are down in the description down there. So be sure and check those out. We've also got a partner today. We're going to be running a SWAT patrol. There's my partner. He looks a little similar to me, but I've got a face mask on. So we'll get loaded up, geared up, and we'll get out there and see what we can find. Take us some good high priority call outs, maybe getting some good shootouts, some good perp takedowns and that kind of thing. So go ahead and grab your vest. Might as well get your rifle while you're at it. Hop in and let's get ready for today's patrol. Oh, here we go, boys and girls. We got us a hold up down in Davis. Going to be en route to this. Let's go ahead and mark our spot here. And let's hightail it down there. God, I hope nobody pulls out in front of me in this thing, though. This is quite a large patrol unit. Well, not patrol unit, but, you know, ours riot van. Beautiful model, beautiful skins. Oh shit, oh, there we go. I hit somebody, imagine that. Feels like she's living in paradise. All right, let's go radio silent for a moment. And code silent. Gonna whip up in here and see if we can kind of take them by surprise a little bit. All right, you folks may want to clear out. We're going in hot. Y'all might want to get out of here.
Yeah, tomorrow's my weekly Hornets trip.
You know it.
LSPD, don't make us come in there. See your hands, LSPD.
Somebody fucked with my garden again last night.
That's what I like to hear.
There he is, right behind there. Drop that gun, sir. Not gonna warn you again. Drop your gun. Drop your gun.
How are you?
Drop that gun, sir. Suspect down. Suspect down. Alright, sir. Are you okay? Good lord. Well, we did recover all the money there. Lincoln Ford Dispatch, we're gonna need EMS down here. Suspect is down.
Attention all units.
Single shot.
Medical aid requested. And Davis, units reporting a civilian shot. An ambulance requested from Davis Hospital. Respond code 3.
Well, I hated for it to have to go that way, but we gave the guy multiple verbal commands, and he chose not to do it. He had a gun to the clerk's head, so we had to go ahead and take this guy out. Quite sad. Came in here to steal a little bit of money, ended up losing his life.
An ambulance is en route.
Pretty pitiful. We're going to pull this up towards the front of the vehicle. Good lord, I can't even talk. We're going to pull the vehicle up towards the front of the store.
What the hell?
Oh, well, ran over my partner. There we go. That's real good. All right, looks like the ambulance is on scene. As you can see, we have also replaced the ambulance. And we have the ambulance texture. Links to both of those are down in the description down there. Rather than having ambulances show up out in the county from Mission Row and stuff like that, I just changed everything to AMR, American Medical Response. That made more sense to me. Is he working on him through the wall? Gotta love it. Gotta love it. He's gonna be dead, I'm pretty sure.
A possible mugging on Grove Street.
Possible mugging on Grove Street. Imagine that. Alright, well, the paramedic said this one's gone, so there's nothing we can do there. Lincoln 4 requesting coroner.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
Alright, so the coroner will be en route. Hopefully they'll get the body up here pretty soon. We're going to go ahead and hop back in our vehicle. There's the coroner. Oh, partner. God, I saw it coming. Our partner's done lost his helmet and everything. We'll have to find him another one. Oh, Jesus. We got shots fired over here somewhere. Shots fired in Davis. Imagine that. Shots fired in Davis. Who's shooting? Got a suspect or a civilian down over here. Who was shooting at him? A couple of gang members over there. I don't see anybody with the firearm, though. It may have been a drive-by. Not much we can do with this. Lincoln 4 dispatch, we're going to need EMS out here at Grove Street. Imagine that.
All units, medical aid requested on Grove Street. Officers report a civilian shot. An ambulance requested from...
I also need another unit down here, please. Handle this scene so we can go back code 4.
All units, 12 George 31 is responding code 3.
10-4. All right, so we've got an ambulance en route. We've also got... Oh, that guy's packing a gun. I bet that's our shooter right there. Sir, drop your weapon right now. Drop it. Drop that weapon, sir. Drop it. Suspect down. Shots fired. Good God. All right, we do have another unit on hand. We're going to let them handle this. All right, guys, you got it. I'll do my report on the shooting. We're going to go ahead and go code 4. We could stay down here in Davis and shootouts all day long. There we go. They're shooting random people. Yep, they're just having to shoot out with the local gang members, it looks like. Guys, we're going to ignore that. We're going to be code 4. We'll go back 10-8 and see what else we can get into. Jesus Christ.
I swear, it's like these civilian drivers are trying to kill themselves.
I guess so. All right, guys, we're hopping in. We've got a bank heist at the Pacific Bank. Going to be responding over there, code 3. LSPDFR had crashed on me. So I have a random partner just standing back there. I do have this one in the vehicle with me. Good God, I almost had a wreck. Look out, coming through. See if we can get up here. This is a fun call out. Should be interesting with the partner. I don't think I've ever done this call out with a partner. I mean, you get some SWAT officers to help out on this call out, but they're kind of crap. Now, Albo did update this where supposedly you're not supposed to be able to knock out the SWAT officers that get in front of you. I don't know if it changes some of their pathfinding or what, but we'll find out. Clear the way. This is a beast of a vehicle right here. scene. Look out, officer. Jesus, come on now. Get us a little bit of cover here. All right. We're loaded up. We're geared up.
Goddamn.
Let's send SWAT Team Alpha in. Go, 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 go. Look out, look out. Oh, shit. I still knocked one of them out, didn't I? Oh, God, I'm still knocking them out. I don't think that part works just yet. Look out. Move, move, move. No, you don't. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's always so hilarious. Good Lord. Alright, one hostage is down. That's great. Back up. God, that guy's heavily armored. Got him. Who is shooting the damn hostages? Oh, I thought that was a hostage right there, but that's a robber. I can be able to shoot him. Look out, look out, look out, look out. Look out, look out, look out.
Where are you gonna go now?
I am so injured. Look out, look out. Move out of the damn way. I have to go out here and patch up, it looks like. This has been a disaster. Oh, we're going to get in the back of this one over here. This has been a disaster, crying out loud. Four hostages freaking killed, right? Four freaking hostages. All right, we're going to get us some health and some armor, and we're going back in. Who is shooting the damn taser? Got one up here. Y'all going to get him or what? Holy shit. I thought that officer done got him already. Get out of the damn way. My God. What a freaking disaster. I don't think I've ever done this bad on this call out. Good God. No, we're gonna keep the carbine rifle. Get in here, get in here. All right, is this fella down?
Fuck me. Here I come. Reloading. Stupid fucking.
You moron.
I need a medic. I'm reloading.
Reloading, because I'm taking all these sumbitches out. All right. Got hostages hurt. Jeez.
You sorry piece of crap.
Crap! I'm reloading!
Got that asshole. Who's shooting a taser? I hear a taser somewhere. Y'all hear a taser? I heard one. Do it like this. LSPD. See them hands? Don't make me shoot you. I will shoot you. LSPD.
Idiot. Shit face.
Told you. Buddy, you better go ahead and get out of here. Better head on out. Quickly. Y'all in there? Alright, don't sound like anybody's coming out of that. Get upstairs. Somebody's still shooting a taser, I can hear it. Here we go. See who else we got. Oh, Lord, he almost got me.
Damn it, out of ammo.
Could have swore I looked around that corner when I came out, but I guess not. All right, sir, get out. Run.
Oh, my God.
No, it'll be all right, ma'am. It will be all right. All right, get out.
Asshole.
Get out. Get out. Get out. Really? Could have left you in here, lady. Head outside. All right, let's see what we got here.
You little shit.
All right, knocked him out. Looks like this room's clear. Got a hostage in here. All right, sir, get on out. This will be the last hostage to rescue.
Oh, shit!
Guys down. That may be all of them. I thought it was a taser, but I guess it's some lighting. Where the lighting got shot. Alright, I'm not seeing anybody else. Waiting on that hostage to get outside. Excuse me. Alright, that hostage has made it to the ambulance. That's all four of them. It looks like everybody's dead but me, just about. Good God.
Thank God he brought this all to an end.
Yeah, I was pretty just doing my job, sir.
Just doing my job, sir. All right, so four hostages died. We rescued four. We killed 22 robbers. 11 SWAT units died.
All units, you conclude this call. Return to patrol.
10-4. Our partner died. All these other officers died. Most of them from walking in front of me. But, you know, ain't nothing you can do about that. It's just the way the game works. All in all, though, I don't think we did a horrible job. I mean, we brought it to an end anyway. Could have been worse. Could have definitely been better. But, guys, this is the first SWAT patrol like this that I've done in a while. I'm going to try to do another one now that I got the Bearcat in. And it'll just have to be a two-man SWAT team because bodyguards just don't really want to work any other way. With that being said, guys, this is Onyx. I'm headed out. Smack that like button for me down there if you enjoyed this video. I certainly would appreciate it. And if you haven't subscribed already, what are you waiting for? Go ahead and do that. I'd love to have you as part of the family. I'm headed out, everybody. Have a great one, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye now.